All right, ladies and gentlemen, so there's this brand new photo of Billie Eilish, which was taken by, I assume, a paparazzi. And the photo has gone completely viral. I mean, everyone's talking about it. For whatever reason, people are so obsessed with this woman's body. It's honestly weird. So this is the infamous photo that everyone's talking about right now. You know, it's Billie Eilish, you know, just wearing some casual clothes, socks with sandals. I mean, if anyone's judging the photo, it should be for the socks and sandals. I just do not understand why people feel like they can just look at an image of somebody and be like, yes, here, let's break it down. Look it. Look at her tummy. Okay, now look at the legs. Okay, now look at the arm. Like, what the f*** is wrong with people? Why do you care? Why do you care? And after that photo got posted, people were even going as far as saying, like, Billie Eilish is canceled. How the f*** are you gonna cancel somebody over a photo? What are you canceling her for? Not having what in your eyes is a dream body? Like, pff, thanks, next, no one cares. And you know, Billie Eilish has even stated in the past that the whole reason why she wore baggy clothes was so no one could judge her because no one knew what her body looked like under those clothes or whatever. Like, she said something like that. Now do you see why she did it? It's literally pathetic. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching another video. Tell me what you guys think down in the comments. Peace.